The Bodarks got to them before they could finish the operation. I need to arm the bombs before the convoy arrives. Bombs are armed. I need to reach the detonator. The convoy's heading this way. Reinforcement at the storage facility.
on fire!
I've had to.
What is it?
Heads up! We have hostiles out here!
the enemy. Stay alert. Keep an eye out for hostiles.
Where are they? Okay, moving to engage!
Facility secured. The outcast can access its resources safely. Bowman, Ito, it's Nomad. I've secured the storage facility.
The outcasts were able to strike the other Bodark settlements. We've conquered the region. Now that we have the storage facility, we can use the resources to aid the war effort and rebuild Aroa.
It doesn't seem like the Bodarks wanted to use the materials, even if they had forces here. Their objective was to disguise the storage facility in Russian occupation colors. There are obvious attempts throughout the base.
Sounds like you suspect that they're trying to highlight Russian involvement, but we shouldn't jump to any conclusions. They probably wanted to prevent anyone from exploiting those resources and getting an edge over them. The outcasts found intel on the base after they recaptured it. The Bodarks referred to a communication site that would allow them to extend beyond Aroa's borders. We're still trying to decrypt the specific location.
Copy. Out.